But first today, if you're in the market for bargains on premium brands, online retailer Brands Exclusive may be the destination that you're looking for. The Australian startup last week scooped the Rising Star Award at Deloitte's Fast 50. This ranks the country's fastest growing tech companies. With over 1.6 million members and around 70,000 new customers joining each month, there's no sign of a retail slump for this website. Joining me now in the studio to talk about his company and their success is the Managing Director of Brands Exclusive, Daniel Jarosz. Daniel, thanks for joining us today on the show. Why don't you start off by telling us a bit about Brands Exclusive, what the company actually does?
So Brands Exclusive is the number one private shopping club in Australia. We sell premium fashion and lifestyle products with discounts at up to 80% off to our member base. So as you said, we have 1.6 million members. And Brands Exclusive works slightly different than a normal online store. So let me explain some of how we work. So to access our sales events, you have to register at Brands Exclusive as a member. Membership is free and with no obligation whatsoever. And then every day you receive an invitation to our sales event that start every day at 6 o'clock.
So I want to touch on this idea of having a membership. Now, that's kind of counterintuitive. You'd think that if it was open to more people, you'd have faster growth. But you've gone with this restricted membership model, and your growth has been quite phenomenal.
Yes, it's basically marketing MBA reverse. So the internet enables new business models in the social commerce. So there's obviously a big segment in e-commerce with taking a traditional store online which caters for the planned purchase. So you have a plan, you go out and you basically buy a product, you search for it. Social commerce works slightly different. So it's aimed at the impulse purchase, the inspired purchase. So we send an email out every morning to inspire people to new things. We expose them to new products. So every month we have about 12,000 new products online. Whereas a normal store is the same most of the year, our store actually changes every single day of the year. So yeah, we have about 40,000 new images on the site every single month.
When you talk to some group buying sites, they talk about this idea of deal fatigue, that eventually people get sick and tired of receiving deals. Every day sounds like a bit much. Do you find that your customers are getting deal fatigue?
It's a very good question. So first of all, group buying is a very different business model to a private shopping club, whereas we sell the product directly from the brand to the consumer. We're not selling a voucher or a third party merchant. We both use email as our marketing tool, so we don't use SEO, SEM, search engine marketing, as much as sort of a store does. So in order to get the attention, you have to stay relevant every day. And this is why we consider ourselves to be in the event business. So we run, like Sky News, every day something new. You have to have new news every day to stay relevant and have people talk about you. And this is our main driver of growth. So our members talk about us to their friends, and then they want to be members as well and get invited to Brands Exclusive.
Okay. I want to touch on this idea of buying clothes online. It also seems counterintuitive that you'd want to buy something without seeing it. Wouldn't people want to try this on in a store and then buy it? Or why would they click purchase first?
Well, there's several answers to this, but when we started the business in 2008, this was the typical answer that we got, saying people want to try the jeans on before they buy it. They want to buy the sunglasses or shoes in the real store and have advice. And the answer is yes, they still want to have that sort of service. They still want to do it. But there's also a very large segment that we cater for that knows exactly what they want. They know the brand, they know their sizes, and they buy it. And also, in e-commerce today, if you don't like it, you send it back. So in fact, it's a lot more convenient for you to buy it here, let's say, from your desktop or at home, get it delivered to your doorstep, try it on and send it back if it doesn't fit. And you get full money back, no questions asked.
Looking at some of the customer reviews of Brands Exclusive, one of the things people raise is that delivery time. So it seems to be 2 to 4 weeks.
Yes.
Whereas when you buy online, you want to have it straight away. Does every purchase take 2 to 4 weeks, or can it be shorter?
It can be a lot shorter, so we manage expectations here. So to explain why our products are offered at such a high discount is we work with a no inventory model. So this is quite unique. So we don't have any rent, no labor cost. We don't have to write off inventory that we can't sell. That enables us to pass through incredible price savings to the consumer. And obviously, there's a catch. It takes a bit longer. So we first run the sales campaign that takes 2 to 3 days, and then it takes 2 to 3 days for the supplier to send us the product. We handle everything end to end, and also the after sales service. So there is a bit of longer delivery time, but you save a lot of money.
Okay. Daniel, thanks a lot for your time today.
Mm-hmm. Thank you.